Building.
Keep calm, bro. I gave up.
Do you hear?
Though you are a heretic, we will pray for the salvation of your soul for as long as we live. God bless you.
Prayer is great, but I'd like to thank you with something more substantial. This is your home. There's a room in the terminal. We bring all the sinful things there for the fish to purify them. Here, take this key. You're a sinner anyway, and there might be something of use for you there.
Simon, you mustn't. Silentius will excommunicate you for that.
He won't if you don't tell him. Or perhaps you'd rather die here, by a heathen's blade.
Oh, of course not. I won't tell.
Let's give him some time to rest, Then we'll walk back to the bridge with the Lord's help.
Yes, this will be done.
for the most part accumulated in the sediment and, as a result, affects the benthic community the most. The active agent provokes pronounced pathologies in the crustacean and mollusk young, which quickly proved to be fatal. Yet, the catfish hatchlings in the test basin have not only survived and remained completely unharmed, but, quite unexpectedly, have overtaken the control groups in terms of growth by a factor of at least 4. The agent does not seem to impact the pelagic fish species that much. The perch and roach young have shown a marginal increase in growth with no apparent negative effect.
Thank you. Radio signal is no good. Come in! Damn it, over!
Thank you. Well, in case of any trouble, you know what to do.